Okay, YouTubers, good morning again. I think this is part two of one where we're looking for, we are replacing this. Okay, and this is the top hi-fi amplifier, the top hi-fi amplifier, and so on. So we're replacing that, but this is the connector here. This connector here right now, it has power on this, as we test earlier on in the previous video. This is a ground wire and so on, but we have to remove the power from it before we connect it to this connector here. So what we're gonna do now, we locate the fuse in the wire diagram. We locate the fuse to be there on the wire diagram. It says the fuse carrier in the rear, you see that? And it says the name of the fuse block. The section of the fuse is F73 and it's a 30 amp. So let us remove it before we plug on a connector to it. So this is our DR73 here. This 30 amps right here, see that? We're gonna remove this. That sends a power and remove is gonna test the power for that over there if it's still there or not. So hopefully. I'm gonna try to use this pick and take it out. I'm gonna use this and just prise it up like this. See that? It's gone. Turn the fuse here at 73. Put the fuse right there. And what we do right now is zoom out this meter and we took our cable. We took our cable and we are gonna measure voltage on this wire here. We could put this here. This connector here can be paired from the top, so we're gonna do now measure voltage. Like I said, we have our cable there on ground. The battery. The battery is being charged. Like that. There's a battery charger here, 14.2 volts. Oh. This is not 14.2, this is actually 4.2. Unless I'm mistaken. Alright, it's at 30 now. 14.2. Okay, here goes. So here we go, on our lead on the ground. Now we have this now to test the wire to see if there's any power to it. So let me see if I can get both of them in one shot. So this is the wire. As you can see, there's nothing there. It shows a little potential, but usually there's nothing there because I removed the fuse to it. This is a red wire with green stripe. Is the draw from the 30 amps fuse in the rear distribution box to supply power to the top hi-fi amplifier. See that? Nothing, you know, nothing is being displayed on the meter. Come on, connector, don't play around with me. Nothing is displayed on the meter, you see that? Alright, and if we leave it like that, and if we put back the fuse here, if we touch back the fuse in this, look. There it goes, right there. We can now touch the meter and look. See that? Voltage come on it back. You see that? So the fuse is in, right there. And see voltage is on it. Now I'm going to lift the fuse out. It's gone. And see? I lift it out. So that's the correct fuse. And what we're going to do now is we're going to basically zoom out this thing and, you know, set this thing right, the zoom right there. So we're gonna connect this bad daddy here. This thing can only connect one way. Let me see. Only one way this thing can connect to it, I guess.
Thank you.
It's only one way this thing can connect. I'll try to see if it could go the other way. It's only one way. See? It's only one way. Because this isn't it. It can't go this way. It has to be only one way to connect this thing. So we connect this here. You push it down. And then that is connected to that. And this is the most bus port right here for the most signal carry. We stuck that into that like that. And then we put this back. On down, and then we now can put back the fuse for it, and there it goes. So usually some light usually come on this back, daddy. Let me see if I can cut this up a little bit. There's a light usually comes on in these environs. There's a light usually comes on in these. Alright, let's just see if it responds to the current I'm gonna put here. It's the fuse right here I'm gonna put back into its spot. Alright, there. So I'm gonna, before I jot it down in it, I just put this here. Put in the fuse now. Alright, no power comes on. Oh yeah, there's a light. That's something like light. No, it's not a light, it's just one of those resistor type, condenser type thing. It's not light. Alright, good. So my 3 minutes to go, my terminal is off. Take this off and put it back. I don't use a multimeter now, so hopefully. Take my phone up. I'm gonna do shit now for turn on terminal 15 and see if I can program this car today. The voltage is running there. Alrighty then. And just turn on terminal 15. Where's the key? Oh damn. Oh, here's this right here. I'm gonna stick this penis into the vagina. Here, terminal control would be here. Ignition is on. Okay, good. 2. Okay, here goes the music playing like crazy. Here goes a brand new top alpha amplifier playing away like crazy. Results, time to get paid. Very good, buddy. Turn up this baby. That's it, results. Okay, the task which I come here to accomplish last week, it's now finished. Brand new top hi-fi amplifier, it's running. We could see there's a power going to it now. I'm not gonna be waste my time on program and code this one. It's gonna stay as it is because it's no playing. Okay, so this is the result of my work. This is, I accomplished it today. Get results, you're ready to play it on the car. So you see, follow the process right, and you're good to go. Stuart can get back in multimeter now. This video is gonna end 11 seconds to go, so I'm gonna end this video. This is the BMW, or end of this video.